You need to learn Depulso, the banishing charm. Useful for pushing objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.
What do I do with that? Isn't that the... I'm pretty sure that was the chest thing, but then, you know, the keystock thingy, but, okay. Level lock. What is in there? Okay.
Revelio. Revelio.
That one goes to that one. Okay.
Revelio.
Another key thing up there. What's in here?
Revelio.
Okay. it's over there. There's another one here. No key in sight.
Lumos.
Where is that?
Lumos. This stairwell looks promising. This looks like the portrait from the map. Now, where's the treasure?
Here. There we go. Hey. So now
Velio.
What classroom is this one? History of magic. Okay.
Revelio.
Guess Professor don't want to talk. Okay. It's really out of the way here, isn't it? I finished looking at stuff over here. I can't remember. I'm just going around in circles.
Revelio. Revelio.
I guess I opened that already, maybe?
That's it.
I wonder how many I got left. Well, let's see. Hit pass. Okay, so there's a lot. Well, the first one is 11. There's no true. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20. So I need 7. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. What is it? No, that's not. What? I don't know, hang on. Is that one that one then? So... Oh, there it is. No. Okay. I need that one so I can get my screenshot. Okay. So that's one thing. Where's the other one? I believe that this thing should be right next to it, right? Shouldn't it be? I don't know where it is. No clue, no clue. I think it would be right here.
It's a relief to finally have an answer as to why that portrait was in.
I guess I'll stop here for now. Some dinner time, so. I guess that's it.
This Dedalian Keys challenge is coming along nicely. Another house token for the house chest.
What I completely forget.
Ha!
Oh, go ahead. Let's just wear it. Kind of creepy. Get that piece. Anyway. Just there, right? It's pretty.
Revelio.
Thank you. Fluffy. Do you have those? Looks like for now.